Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
VZ-626. VZ-626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified...
It appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Don't touch them!
Enforcement immediately. That is what I would say if anyone could hear, which they cannot. That's not allowed!
Use the ventilation system to reach me.
Please, stop them!
Information that could be crucial to the Death Star attack at Endor.
Hey, how's that decryption coming along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. The action is surprisingly complex. I'll do what I can to hurry things up, but no promises.
I'll pass it along.
Zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jabez incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.
General Solo, this might take a while. If there's anything to recover, we'll find it, but the damage is extensive.
Single target on the trail ahead.
Scan, please.
Eyes on two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here.
What's taking so long?
Hydraulics are busted. Explosion must have welded them shut.
Can you open it?
I think so.
General Solo did a real number here.
To be honest, I doubt there's anything inside worth salvaging.
Won't know until we get inside.
Yeah, the circuitry is fried. I'm gonna attempt a manual override.
I don't see anything. Is there something I can do to help?
Not right now. But I'll need your help prying the doors open once I'm done.
Can't believe this was a trap, and we still won.
It's over. Bunker is secure.
Platform 4. The big fight is taken back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers! We're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the Rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander. We're with you.
Scan.
Commander, the rebels have hijacked an AT-ST.
That armor's too strong for a blaster.
Rebels,
scan.
Ahead.
now. I repeat, the ATST is...
When we arrived on Kashyyyk, things were just as bad as we feared. The droids had us outgunned, outmaneuvered, and outmanned by a 5-to-1 margin. What none of us had counted on was the Wookiees. We'd all heard the stories, of course, but we'd never fought next to them, never seen them rip apart a droid with their bare hands. They were magnificent. Even so, it was still a suicide mission. At least it was until Master Yoda arrived. Then it became a battle. A winnable battle.
This is it, men. We have to hold this beachhead until reinforcements arrive. No retreats, no excuses.
Timely arrival of Master Yoda, the 501st was able to hold the line against the Seps on Kashyyyk. We left as heroes. Years later, we'd return as conquerors.
Emperor of Extermination strikes again.
Intruder, get back here. I'll get you.
Proceeding without range, trooper contingent.
Affirmative.
You can't beat us.
He's hit. Strike him quickly. He's evading.
I won't let up.
Ah!
What I remember about the rise of the Empire is how quiet it was. During the waning hours of the Clone Wars, the 501st Legion was discreetly transferred back to Coruscant. It was a silent trip. We all knew what was about to happen, what we're about to do. Did we have any doubts? Any private, traitorous thoughts? Perhaps, but no one said a word. Not on the flight to Coruscant, not when Order 66 came down, and not when we marched into the Jedi Temple. Not a word.
Tonight, the fall of the Jedi is at hand. We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the Cheddar low and move out. Of the holocron secured, we can deal with the remainder of the Jedi here. Execute the three Jedi Masters who have poisoned the minds of their impressionable students against the Empire. Let them bear witness to the cost of rebellion. Well done. Our new Emperor will be pleased. Primary mission objectives complete. The Jedi Temple has been secured.
Coruscant and the elimination of the traitorous Jedi, Palpatine's rise to power was complete. In recognition of our service and loyalty to the Emperor, the 501st were placed under the direct command of Lord Vader. Armed with deadly new weapons, blazing new ships, and shiny new armor, our presence let the galaxy know that the days of the Old Republic were well and truly over. We were establishing a new era, an era of order and peace.
Rise above this, She means nothing. She is holding you back. Her death gives you strength. Embrace it.
I will tell you!
If you wish to join the woman, so be it. Rise above this. She means nothing.
Everything from me!
Your feelings for her are not real.
They are real to me!
Wait!
You want him dead as much as I do.
Yes, but not yet. Not until he's told us the Empire's secrets.
You want to take him prisoner?
To a hidden rebel base where we can interrogate him. Put him on trial for crimes against the true Republic! And then we'll execute him. To show the galaxy that we don't need to fear him any longer!
If I let him live, he'll haunt me forever.
He is the only one who knows if Starkiller really survived. He can't tell you if he's dead.
Write me down. It is your destiny.
Killing him won't...
What is thy bidding, my master?
Take his starfighter. Scour the far reaches of the galaxy. Find the last of the rebels and destroy them.
As you wish.
Heroes, villains, at a battle station so deadly they had to build it twice. Drawn together by the tractor beam of fate for my personal amusement.
How unfortunate.
Able off to a murderous start.
Let's light this room up a little.
A commanding lead for goodness and light. Countless victims.
Cut him off.
Maneuver 1-8.
Favorite son saves the day. The Force will be with Luke Skywalker. Always. Up the back the tanks because dinner is about to be served. Mouth-watering warriors at the ready.
That lightsaber looks like a child, mate.
The Legions are moving before me.
servant hero falls as the villains begin their attack. Epic string of takedowns Yoda has. Evil slithers past our heroes.
There is no emotion, I've seen this sort of thing before. No time for pleasantries.
Masters of cruelty.
You can't win.
Recalibrate murderous instincts. You're only halfway there. Body count Dooku is on a royal rampage.
What slug hole did you crawl out of?
Lovely. More smiling faces. Like bathing in a lake of venom mites.